Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Arts of with Ayush, and I am Ayush once more again with a new video on Merchant of Venice. And in this video I will give the question and answers of Act 2 Scene 3. So before starting my channel, please subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet and click the bell icon to stay notified. So let's begin our video. Question number 1. Where does Scene 3 of Act 2 take place? Scene 3 of Act 2 take place in Shylock's house in Venice. Moving to question number 2. Who are the two characters who enters the scene? The two characters who enter the scene are Jessica and Launcelot. So who is Jessica? Jessica is the daughter of Shylock, and Launcelot was the ex-servant of Shylock who recently joined the service of Bassanio. Now moving to question number 3. Why is Jessica sorry that Launcelot is leaving the service of her father? Explain. Jessica is sorry that Launcelot is leaving the service of her father because her father's house is a hell to her. He has made it a hell by his avarice and his heart's suspicious nature by keeping her in strict seclusion. So, according to Jessica, her own home was like a hell, because her father Shylock was a very suspicious person. He used to have suspicion on his own daughter, and he used to keep her in strict seclusion. Seclusion means very strict rule, under very strict guidance. So that is why Jessica concludes and consider her house as to be a hell, and she was sorry for Launcelot for leaving her father's service. Now moving to question number 4. Why did Jessica call Launcelot a merry devil? Launcelot is a jolly fellow, as we know, and full of antics and nonsensical capering, which relieves the boredom and dullness of the house. Therefore Jessica calls him a merry devil, because beforehand when Launcelot used to work under Shylock, at that time Shylock's home was not that much bored, because of this person Launcelot. He used to crack jokes and keep all the people entertained in the house of Shylock. But after his departure from Shylock's service, it was a complete hell to Jessica. Moving to question number 5. Why does she tell Launcelot to give letter to Lorenzo secretly? Now the time came. Lorenzo was the boyfriend of Jessica, so that is why she tells Launcelot to give the letter secretly to Lorenzo, because it contains her plan for elopement that night, because they were planning to elope to get away from that house. So that's why Jessica asked Launcelot to give this letter secretly to Lorenzo. Now what is meant by if a Christian do not play the knave and get the I am much deceived? The above words uttered by Lorenzo to Jessica mean that if Christian does not play some trick and take her away, he will be much shocked. Lorenzo is hinting at what is going to happen. This is, Lorenzo will come to take her. So in a very opposite sense, in a very sarcastic sense, Lorenzo is telling it to Jessica that surely Christian will come and take you away. If I am not able to take you away, then it will be a very shocking thing. So actually Lorenzo is telling and hinting to Jessica that he will surely come. Next question. What did Jessica say to herself when Launcelot has gone? When Launcelot has gone, Jessica says to herself that it is so wicked of her to feel a disgrace to be her father's child, but she cannot help it. So Jessica, after the departure of Launcelot, Jessica says to herself that she feels very much disgraced, because whatever might be the consequences, but she is the daughter of Shylock, she is the daughter of her father's child, but she cannot help it. Though she is Shylock's daughter by birth, she needs to not to copy his behavior. Okay, it is a correct thing that though we are children of any person, of any parent, but we should not be forced to copy our parents. She addresses Lorenzo who is not there and tells him that if he keeps his word, the struggle between her love for him and her duty to her father will soon be over. So keeping Lorenzo in mind, she is telling that now the time came when her duties will be over, because she will become Christian and his beloved wife, and she will marry Lorenzo. So these are the 7 most important questions of Act 2, Scene 3. I hope all of you liked it. Please listen to the whole video. If you haven't copied it, please copy it down and watch these 2 videos also to understand this scene completely. So thank you for watching. Jai Hind Dosto, Vande Mataram.